All right, ladies and gentlemen, you already know. You already know what it is. You already know what it ain't. What it is, what it ain't. What it is, what it ain't. What it is, what it ain't. Who's ready for that time of the day?
Dile. They used to, like, literally, the berserkers, they used to call them Dile, which means crazy, okay? That's our gay hive.
Hold on, I'll be
they
back.
Are,
I got a PPP.
They have been training themselves. They've been locked away in the mountainside, slapping fucking rocks, okay? Absolutely, just slapping rocks completely naked, training themselves so that they can destroy the MAGA sickos. And if there is one force to be reckoned with on the internet, within the Democratic Party's constituencies, it is the motherfucking K-Hive. Children in the ass to make them all autistic and homosexual. She's working with the deep state. Come. More like Kamala Harris. She wants to make you never come again. But not in a puritanical good Christian way, but in a weird, freak-like liberal kind of way. Welcome to the Cum Zone.
Okay, you need to fix your sub badges in the near future. Hasan, you're a few months away from reaching 3 years on Twitch. Some users have asked me, no cap, if I would make new sub badges of the way. Rickolaff has made some. Okay, I know. We're going to make new ones. Yeah, I mean, I'm going to add them. All right, good job. I draw my favorite Hasan emotes until he covers Algerian news. This is awesome.
This is a deranged pervert.
Even if I had to cover Algerian news, I literally would not cover it just because of how dope this is. You made this so well. Toga made hats for the new badges? Hell yeah. Thank you. Oops. Clicked on the wrong thing. You know to stop spamming. He's not going to respond. Dedicated to the number 4 fastest growing YouTuber whose channel just uploads Hasanabi stream clips. Who did that? Who wrote that? Who fucking changed that description? Because that's actually funny as fuck. Good job. That's actually fucking funny. That's good humor. Good job. I draw Hasan as forms of nothing because I feel like it and have no demands. Hasan Hoover vacuum. P.S. Have you seen my DMs about Japan Rare Earth playlist? Press. I have. I haven't looked into it yet. I draw Hasan as a different Pokemon every day until he plays Pokemon on stream. Day 10. Os Gengar. This is sick. Chat went Ajahn late for stream. Why is daycare locked? Bye, mommy. Thanks for dropping me off for stream. Hi, it's my first day. Hope we can be friends. Can I copy somebody's homework before Mr. Picker gets here? Yeah. Pretty much. Your cock is a little top-heavy, but wieldable. Overall, sir, your cock, it will keel. What? I don't even... Okay. Irresistible. You're beautiful. Have you heard of TYT? Boys, women all around the world hate him. Men cannot resist when I ask, have you heard of TYT? Me, after not paying attention to art class for 4 days, I love you, Hasan. Wow. This is fucking sick.
Pervert.
Holy shit, look at this. Thank you, K80V0631. Dude, I have pound for pound the most talent in my fucking community for how talentless I am. I am the least talented. I am the least talented motherfucker to have the most talented community. I swear to God. I draw Hasan's different Dark Souls 3 boss every day until he finishes DS3 on stream day 4. Hoss Sage. I don't know what you're talking about. I finished DS3, but thank you. Got an insanely rare card in the Hasan booster pack.
Here we go. Last one. Oh.
Hopeless college grad. Dog, don't you know I don't pay my editors in anything but rocks? I pay my editor in punches, in knuckle sandwiches, dude. Blue crew. I redraw Hasanabi subscriber emotes until I run out of emotes day 9, Has Capital. Very good. Strong anime woman Hasan. Looking kind of nice with it, dude. Looking kind of hot. I'd fuck strong anime this woman Hasan. Hasanabi at McDonald's.
Hi there, how can I help you?
Hi, can I get one non-alcoholic water? And is your Travis Scott burger halal?
Yeah, hi, we don't serve Travis Scott burger. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Is your Travis Scott burger halal? Thank you, brother. Travis Scott is a friend to Muslim community. Best imposter Andy over here. Possible trigger warning, body horror. What? Wait, what the fuck is a body horror trigger warning? Is that a real thing?
This is a deranged.
This is sick.
Pervert.
Holy fuck. This is incredible, dude. Freak some people way out, really? The teeth in the stomach, that's like triggering for some? Dude, this is fucking awesome. We understand it is not shaving. We will manage to look for someone who is also important in our lives. What? There's a warning for people who are prone to triggers with gore. This is sick. I didn't even know that was a trigger for people, but I am sorry, but I had to do it to him. We played basketball for 3 hours. We played basketball for 3 hours, and the only clip is from that fucking sequence where we're just like, where I'm fucking failing to make a layup. Okay, I'm sending this to Myth as well.
The N-word, it's always... What do you think black people...
What a fucking liar, dude! What a fucking...
Hi, I'm Ryan Williams, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Oh, Allah the Almighty. Protect me.
Oh, God! There should be an Italian version of that. I beg your pardon, Hasan.
You actually have a good frame for it. No, you got long ass arms, you're lanky. Like you have a perfect basketball build.
I must be coming.
You're black.
I beg your pardon. I beg your pardon.
No! Once I finish this, witnesses will convict. That Hotep Aang in Avatar State? Oh, Hotep Baby Yoda! This, like, Hotep Tweety and, like, just Hotep characters, animated characters, and Islamic, like, Muslim anime characters are my two favorite memes on the internet, bar none, just the best. They are literally the two funniest genre of memes across the board. As a black subscriber, I would have to agree. Turn into woke, attacking peaceful protesters. Okay, not yet. I draw Hasan as a different heartless every day until it plays Kingdom Hearts. I don't even know what this is. And no, they're not, you son of a gun. Day 4 is Haas Power Wild. Nice. Woolback Wednesday canceled. Oh, it is Woolback. What's up, Cam?
Yo.
Yeah. This motherfucker's putting his Instagram on it now. Look at this fucking guy. Sex haver, watch out, women. He will slide in. GG, RIP, RBG, XQC. I think Super Soldier was sus too. Oh, lights are off. GG's. RIP, RBG. And I'm fucking killed by XQC. Nice, dude. 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 RIP, RBG. And I'm fucking killed by XQC. Nice, dude. RIP, RBG, now I'm killed by XUC. Wait, what is this? Myth posted? Oh, someone edited Myth playing basketball. What? Hold up. Really? Wait, we gotta stop our regular order of business here where we usually have here. Sanchovies just added me on it, but I missed so many! I hate that this is a clip.
Hey, no! What is going on?
Yo, what up, Jake Chat? This man, I just want to come here today, man, and tell y'all that. I'm living proof that the stereotype is not true, bro. Just because you're black doesn't mean you could ball. And that's on Ja.
Cash App will play you 1v1 at the compound. I will fucking destroy Cash App. Who the fuck are you guys gonna bring up? Meanwhile, they bring up like fucking Shaquille O'Neal or some shit. As long as they're not a professional, I'll destroy them. I will train for it. As long as I can still train on the compound. They'll bring out Daces and Marrow. Deezus. When's the last time you watched basketball? You're still referencing Shaquille O'Neal. I mean, I didn't want to say like any of the fucking recent. Like, it's not going to be Anthony Davis. I just thought they would have like a meme person, you know? 12-year-old who went to basketball camp recently would destroy you, most likely. Actually, right now, a 12-year-old will. A 12-year-old right now would probably destroy me. I'm so out of shape, dude. Team court advantage for Cash App. You have no handles, no post game, no hook shot. You have a lot of work to do. Man, shut up. pandemic P. Kobe would be you even. Okay, dude. I heard you bringing up Andre Iguodala. Don't act like you don't watch sports. I never watch sports. Catch me slipping. I am number one Elmo streamer. No, wait. Elo Fook. What? Okay, chill. Certified Jim Nona Classic. Am I farting? Is that what it is? Is that what... Oh, God. This is so bad. This is going to be the first ever non-upvoted, actually downvoted, here we goes again clip. First ever. It's history in the making. You got Chat Arena open? Dude, I love that you guys make these, by the way. These are sick. Live pics of Amen Gus Labby with some Home Shopping Network. Azan, pay me dollars so I can remove H2O markings. Amen Gus crew. Harambe. Foul is QEC. Dude, it was Azan yelling loud. Probably his score right now. He doesn't even know. I love this so much. I posted on my Instagram. Hasan's daycare. Literally what this is. First submission. Good one. Fixed. Abidjan Pago. Good to vote on news when? I poorly edit Hasan's different Greek myth every day until he plays Hades on stream. Okay, I love this. Please keep doing this. Hopefully people will believe that I look like this. Is Hades good? I asked this, but... I've seen other people... I mean, I haven't looked into it at all, but what is it? What is it like? Hasan, the human highlight reel hiker. Okay, can you guys at least make a highlight reel of my best plays, like an N1 mixtape? Like, actually, instead of the opposite of it? Please?
Must be the rim.
Such a big man, Hasan.
The shadow government says hello.
I'm so bad.
Oh, what is he doing?
Is this literally the entire video? This makes me so sad. Did you actually fucking clip every part?
I used to go to dinner. Oh no.
All right, you got another shot. You got another shot. Let's do it.
On the back. Here
we go. Oh no, block from behind.
Ball saved.
Got it.
I got it.
It's mine.
No.
One more time.
No.
Offensive goaltending. Four attempts. One possession.
His name is Hasan.
Yes, Clyde, Rick, Barry, and Pistol Pete. Now, these players could never be beat. Isaiah and Iceman, too. Just give him the ball, and then you chalk up, too. Dantley and Wiggins are on the scene, and Ralph Sampson is really mean.
He's been playing better, or has he?
No, this is the worst one. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this reach.
This is mythological.
Look at this. There's like no, I can't jump at all, dude. So sad. That one. That's the saddest. People haven't noticed that they edited it to make you look shorter and to make your jump shot look smaller. Wait, they did? No, they didn't. Did they? No, they didn't, dude. No, it's just me, like, purely bad.
Mythologic to me.
Oh. Holy shit.
Getting better, boys. Getting better.
He tried it.
By the way, the reason why I wasn't fucking posting up, and you guys who are old school basketball watchers of mine already know this, because I always used to post up on Will. The reason why I didn't fucking post up there is because of this shit right here, and also because of the fact that there's no fucking space behind the, because you suck at it. No, I mean, it's impossible for me to suck at it because I'm taller and bigger than everyone else. That's a good shot. Look. I'm still sore. Were you sore the next day? I'm literally still sore. Play Among Us with the OTV crew? Yeah, I would love to. You guys keep saying this, but like, I don't know how I would do that. Hasan, when you put bananas on your pizza, right to jail, right away. True. Hasan, I'm going to shoot you in your stupid political face. What? Oh. Yeah. Turkey. Well, there, Alexandros, looks like you took a pretty hard hit on the head there. Excuse me, Ataturk, genocide, Sangarios? No, my friend, the invasion was a success. Tonight we dine in Constantinople. Good one. Niche historical meme. Oh my god, I watched all of it. Osman is not good at killing NPCs. We already watched this, didn't we? Okay, this game. Oh yeah, I watched this yesterday. Why didn't I upload it? Okay, that's it. That's all of it, boys. I fucking did all of OK Buddy and LSF.